What is an activated carbon filter and how does it work? If you're wondering what does a carbon filter do, then this video is for you. So keep watching. One of the least understood filters on an air purifier is an activated carbon filter, which also goes by the name activated charcoal filter. And although it's misunderstood, this filter is actually one of the most important filters you can have on an air purifier. So, what is an activated carbon filter? What makes a carbon filter activated is that it's been specially treated with oxygen to open up the pores of the carbon atoms. What this process does is increase the total surface area of the charcoal so it can capture certain particles from the air. Those particles include odor and gas molecules. As odor and gases pass through an activated carbon filter, the molecules react with the charcoal and stick to the surface. Essentially, this removes bad smells and chemical gases from your indoor air from things like smoke, pets, paint, mold, cooking, volatile organic compounds, and more. Other types of air purifying technologies like HEPA filters, ionizers, and ultraviolet lights cannot remove odors and gases from the air. So, if you want fresher smelling air at home, then an air purifier with an activated carbon filter is the right choice for you. Well, I hope this video helped. If you want to learn more about anything we covered here or how to find the best air purifier for your needs, click on the links in the description below to view our free informational guides. Also, leave a comment if you have any questions and hit the thumbs up button if you found this video useful. Thanks for watching!